Hi guys, my name is Halima. I am a senior studying healthcare administration, and I will show you guys Eagle Hall today. So we're inside the multi-purpose room in this space. A lot of the programs that go on in this building takes place here. So Eagle Hall is set up as a hotel style. So we have the two people in their room with their bathroom in the suite. So we'll get to see a dorm, but this space is typically shared with all the residents. They can come down here, play ping pong, air hockey, or just study in here if they wanted. So this is an RA's room, but typically we have the two beds, a study table, and a drawer in the residence rooms. But because this was an RA room, it's set up a little different.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Serenity, and I'm a junior here at the College at Brockport studying communications and sociology. And today I'll be showing you where you're going to live and eat. So here we have the wonderful study lounge, and as you can see, we have a wonderful television. We have a fully working stove and mini kitchen with a microwave, so all of your needs can be met here. There are also resident assistants who help with programs in the building, and one of the famous programs is the Super Bowl program. So if you like snacks and TV, come down here. One thing I like to point out is that tutors do come to the building, to the freshman buildings, and they teach math and writing, so it's right downstairs if you ever need. It's the same layout for each four buildings. So there's three floors and it's the same thing. Study lounges, rooms over here, and there's also washing and drying. One thing to point out is that there is free printing in each building and you get about $45 each semester and it does roll over. All right, so welcome to your regular corridor style room. This is your typical room that's gonna come with two students. Everything you see here comes with it, minus the bedding. Here you have everything you need for your studying needs. So for each semester, we do fire inspections to make sure that, you know, things don't get burned down. So no candles, no direct fire sources, no direct heat sources. But other than that, you can find online the list of things that you can and cannot have. You can bring a TV, you can bring a mini fridge, you can bring a microwave.